Then install two new dowel pins from the left-hand side crankcase. Then apply the sealant Yamaha bond number TG1215 on the right-hand side crankcase mating surface. Remember, do not allow any sealant to come into contact with the oil gallery. Now install the right-hand side crankcase onto the left-hand side crankcase. Turn the shift drum segment to the position shown in the video. In this position, the shift drum segment teeth will not contact the crankcase during crankcase installation. And then gently tap on the projections to ensure that they are properly seated. Use 12 bolts for installing crankcase, 4 small bolts, 3 medium bolts, and 5 big bolts. Then install 2 numbers of medium-sized bolts in the right-hand side crankcase in the holes shown. And install 10 numbers of bolts in the left-hand side crankcase in the holes shown. Tighten each bolt 1/4 of a turn at a time in 2 stages and in proper sequence as shown here. Now, tighten all the 12 bolts with 7.2 foot-pound torque.